Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Irvin, with another anime reaction video. This is going to be on the 7th episode of Zombieland Saga. This is going to be a recap at the beginning, so let's start it off. They did well, well, not so well. She freaked out in signing stuff, and we had kind of a emotional, I guess, episode last time, and it was good. Now they're going to do a rock concert, which can affect the future of the group, because one of them actually was part of one of the groups that has gone or is going. I mean, won't they recognize her even with just a little bit of makeup on? Okay. What a difficult girl. She doesn't know. Dang. So it's a gamble. That's awesome. Oh, that's the intro. Guys, if you haven't done so, subscribe to my channel. And if you want to know when I upload or go live, make sure you hit that bell button. Thank you so much for those that have been subscribing. Lately, I've been seeing an uprise in my channel. So thank you so much for those who have subscribed. And if you haven't done so, then you can subscribe and join the team. I do a lot of reviews and reactions here in this channel. So you're welcome to join the otaku team that has been going on here for, gosh, guys, I think it's been already 2 years since I started doing videos that are related to anime. So I believe it has been, if not exactly 2 years from this month, around 2 years from this month. So it's been a good experience. I really don't think that they're gonna have too many issues in this concert. I think Fuku-chan is just not gonna sing, but who knows, she might actually want to sing and they'll have to disguise her as someone else, that way she's able to sing. I don't know. Kind of hard when it's only been like, what, four or five years since she died, so her band still probably recognize her. But oh well, let's see. This episode is called, but it's the ChibiStudio Saga. Oh, she's still practicing. Dang. kind of sucks when you didn't ask to be a zombie, I guess. Uh-oh. Knocked her out. Other than being dead, fine. That's awesome. Private lives, yeah. Which is really what they explained to her last episode, but she's just hard-headed. But now, because Katsumi's explaining it to her, she's gonna understand. I think pause on me. Sorry, guys. That's my character. Took a very serious turn in this part. I'm glad that he has a nice soft spot. Well, and fix the door. So a horrible howl. And poor Junko-chan.
Probably.
How could the idol team still go without her, though? I mean, that's kind of morbid. It's in the box. Oh well. It took her this long, though. Oh, that's awesome. Why do I have to do a ninja move? That's how you died. There she is. Oh, there's a new building in Zaga, apparently. What the heck? You for shoes. Oh, that's awesome. Here they are. I like that it's common for them to have glow sticks, I guess, in concert. Wait, is this the group that she liked? Before it was. It won't go back in there. Taichan. If Taichan has been less of a beast of a zombie. Oh, they cut him a rain. Ah, dang, that sucks. Here it goes. Surprised they would still have the concert running. So many lights and stuff that can get damaged with that heavy rain. Lily Chan. Ah, I hate this 3D art. Dang, sing it, girl. Lily John. I don't know why I expected her voice to be higher while singing, but okay, whatever. Has Junko-chan sang? She sang before in the episodes. Why did it sound low in this episode? Of course. But they're fine because they're start the music. Here they go. Oh, seriously, out of tune. This song sounds like a Blackpink song, K-pop. It's not, though. I like how the rockers are still watching her, or the heavy metalists are watching them. Okay, now they can shoot lasers. Taichan. Man, the credits are rolling. That means we don't get a song. The outro is the best song. Dang. Next preview. Go, go, Neverland Saga. Okay, guys, that's the end of that episode. Interesting episode. I would be freaking out to see the girls electrocuted and then dancing while glowing, but I don't care. It's an anime. So, guys, if you haven't done so, subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for all the love and support, guys. I will bow this time. Again, if you haven't done so, subscribe, and like always, don't be strangers.